And breaking news just coming in, Arun Kal's bail plea has been rejected. The accused will now have to head to High Court. This is the latest by my colleague Saurabh Gupta reporting from Mumbai. To recap for all our viewers tuning in, the bail plea of Aryan Khan, son of Shah Rukh Khan, the 23-year-old, has been rejected. My colleague Rohit Khilani joins us from outside Shah Rukh Khan's house with the latest update. Rohit, what can you tell us at the moment?
So this is the update that Saurabh Gupta has shared with us, and you know, this is going to be completely shocking for Shah Rukh Khan's family, well-wishers. Everybody was hoping that today, after an ordeal of 18 days,
मुझे इसकी जानकारी नहीं है. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
अरबाज की बेल रिजेक्ट हो गई है सर.
मुझे पता नहीं है. आई एम जस्ट गोइंग ऑन टॉप. थैंक यू.
We'll revert to Rohit Khilnani, who's joining us from outside Shah Rukh Khan's residence. Rohit, back to you. What can you share with us at the moment?
Right, so Parmeshwar, this is what Saurabh Gupta was sharing. You know, Aryan was arrested on the 2nd of October by the NCB. Since 8th, he has been at Arthur Road Jail. And last week, the order was reserved on his bail. Today, his family, friends, well-wishers were hoping that he will get bail, he'll walk out and will come home. But looks like, Parmeshwar, going by the update that Saurabh Gupta is sharing, doesn't look like that's going to happen. His bail is rejected once again.
Absolutely shocking, Rohit, because the last time I think most of us checked, this was about the fact that it's criminal to be in possession of drugs. Now, that's something his lawyers have been clear about, that he wasn't possessing any drugs on him. And absolutely shocking that we get this rejection now. Definitely a blow for the Khans.
This is a major blow, and you know, everybody was hoping that he will get out after. It's already been 18 days since he left for a party from right here, and completely unexpected events took place after that. NCB lawyers and the NCB team in the courts from day one have been at it and have been saying that they need more time with all this. Aryan Khan case should not be looked at as a separate case. This should be looked at as a collective case. They also mentioned about a WhatsApp chat that they found, but they said they need more time. And looks like, you know, they are getting their way at the court with all the explanation that they are sharing with the jury. And Aryan Khan, the big news is that Aryan Khan's bail is rejected.
Right. Aryan Khan's lawyers did underline the fact that NCB had found no drugs on their client or any evidence that suggested he was about to use banned substances. Now, we know, Rohit, the NCB, however, says the Star Sun's WhatsApp chats reveal his links to an international cartel and the fact that he regularly sourced drugs. I beg your pardon. We have Sanjay Hegde's reaction coming in. Rohit, we will just come back to you for the latest update, but let's listen into what Sanjay Hegde has to say. I apologize. We have Sanjay Hegde joining us on the phone line. Sir, Aryan Khan's bail plea being rejected, definitely a major blow for the Khans. What can you share with us at the moment?
Well, he has no other option but to go to a higher court. Obviously, the trial court has preferred to give the investigating officers more time to continue with his custody. This matter will now hit the High Court. I expect Khan's lawyers may have already kept an appeal ready, and the emphasis would be to try and get it up for a hearing this week, or if not, early next week.
Right, sir. So early next week, we should have an update. But I just want to ask, Aryan Khan was counseled by the NCB's high-profile zonal director, Sameer Wankhede, just a few days ago, who had said that he wouldn't be engaging in any wrongdoings. He would be counseled and he would help work with the poor and the deprived. Was that just something that was capped off as just a counseling session?
A lot of stuff happens for the benefit of the media, but that does not necessarily impact in court. In court, the prosecution threw the book and the kitchen sink and everything upon Aryan Khan and his friends. So it is obvious that, even a case like Aryan Khan, where there was no possession, when the man was not found in possession of drugs, his friends were found in possession of drugs. It also means that almost all the other bail pleas will also get rejected. Everybody will be heading towards the High Court soon.
Right, sir. Also, now that everyone's going to be heading to the High Court, for our viewers who are just tuning in, can you please brief us on what are the next steps?
No, the next step is obvious, that with the rejection of bail at the Sessions Court level, you go to the High Court. In all probability, they should get it in the High Court. If they do not get it there, then there is a Supreme Court. It's unlikely that anybody will short-circuit it by going directly to the Supreme Court. The process has to be followed. So it will be before whoever has the roster for NDPS cases in the High Court, whichever is that judge, he will be dealing with it shortly.
Right. Thank you, Sanjay Hegde, for joining us.